Hi, my name is Isabel, and now I'm going to show you how to download Internet Explorer. Internet Explorer is a web browser released by Microsoft. On the homepage of Microsoft, you can always find the newest and latest version of Internet Explorer. To download Internet Explorer, at first we have to open a web browser. And the easiest way to find any programs on the Internet is with the help of search engines. In this case, I'm going to use Google, so I'm going to type here google.com. I type in the name of the program I'm looking for. So now I have to write here download Internet Explorer. So this way I'll have big chances to find it easily. Okay, here's the list of the sites. Now I click on the one that I think I can find Internet Explorer. Okay, here you can see the latest version of Internet Explorer is downloadable. I click on the download now. And now we can select the country from the list below. And on the right-hand side, we have to select the operating system from the list which we would like to download the Internet Explorer. Now we have selected Windows XP. Here we can see some quick details about the program. And we have to click on download. As we have clicked on it, we click on save. And we have to save the program where we would like. And now that's all. We just have to wait for the program to be downloaded.